press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Ivanka Trump, daughter and advisor of U.S. President Donald Trump, has arrived in Hyderabad, India for the Global Entrepreneur Summit, a three-day gathering sponsored by the State Department. She's leading the American delegation to the annual summit, which this year is focused on supporting women's entrepreneurship. News of the trip sparked multiple controversies due to her clothing line's relationship to the country. Some of Trump's clothes are made in India, as well as in Bangladesh, China, and Indonesia, with many of the workers employed in poor conditions and very low wages. The company's use of facilities in these countries also clashes with the White House's public promotion of products made in the United States.